replacer with a Posi Plus 800 motor. First thing you want to do is roll your ignition forward. It's a push button start. Start the vehicle. Have your master switch, strobe light. Turn your hazards on. Have your throttle control, hold up. Raise the throttle if you need to. Your basket to cab communication. Here's your rear lifter, clockwise, counterclockwise. Your driver, I'm sorry. Here's your lifter, up and down. I'm gonna go ahead and show that for you. Functions, your rear lifter, up and down, platform tilt, up and down, upper boom, extend and retract, boom rotation, clockwise and counterclockwise, your lower boom up and down, you should have your switch, up for emergency power, you want to hold this down at the same time you're operating any of these levers here. For these functions to work properly, you have to hold this switch down. You have your emergency stop here, push that. Kill all the functions. Twist and pull back out. Go ahead and fly it from the lower control. Thank you. got your boom master switch here for the upper boom. That on. Have your DC pump here. Bucket stove switch here. Squeeze the trigger. Raise and lower. Extend and retract. And counterclockwise, squeeze the trigger. Clockwise or counterclockwise rotation. I'll go ahead and fly it for you. Your brake is applied. Your DOT certification. Your driver's side steer tire. Your engine compartment. Passenger side steer tire. Passenger side compartment boxes. Here's your inverter and top box. The passenger side. I'll show you your Boom certification sticker. Driver's side front boxes, you had the triangles, fire extinguisher, set of wheel chocks. Thank you for choosing ID equipment. Enjoy your vehicle.